Good luck.
That is too many cards. That is just enough.
That's just enough.
Draw and standby name of it.
Yep.
Normal song here?
Sure.
Special blue, blue effect?
Sure.
Check.
Yep.
Special check, check.
Yep.
Brogan?
18 or more attack.
I think the time to matter sometimes.
Toad check.
I don't know if you need to close some of the exit cards.
No, you use the hand.
Sure. That was an almost identical pot to last game.
almost. I'll take it back.
Yeah, sure, sure.
This time we will not miss it. So one, all set two, all pass.
Draw. Skip. Stand by main.
Sure.
I have to be Rhoda.
Rhoda? That's cool.
Scale match.
Just leave.
Yeah.
That's fine.
Scale like this.
Sure.
Revolution effect, pay five.
That's fine. Oh, you guys, oh, you came back?
Yeah. I had less strong.
Yeah.
Pen four?
Pen four. Yeah, that's a thing, that's fine. We're thinking on runs.
Which effects?
Target to make one as a material.
To make as material?
Yeah. I'll target your
sure. Mass effect search.
On the field, it's pendulum zone, right?
Huh?
It's just you destroy one, you add one, then you destroy one in the pendulum zone, correct?
I add one, and then I can destroy one in the pendulum zone.
That is ridiculous.
Yeah, absolutely. It's plush fire, but it makes it a tutor. I had to do it that way because otherwise you're just gonna reborn the level one out of the grave, and then I'm like, damn.
What game?
We're going to game three.
Oh, yeah, three. Yeah, I didn't know the rest of your hand. I don't think it was regular shotgun. We're gonna lose, it's okay.
Did you win, Dewey? God damn it, you can't lose.
Tell me I'm right. Tell me I'm wrong. Or are you just chilling?
I'll take first. Good luck.
Do it.
Me too. No, I mean.
strong.
Yep. Stand by main.
Sure.
Pen two.
Sure.
There are no.
Joe's turn. Target Revolution.
Sure.
Catapults.
Sure.
25, 28, 15.
Yeah. So you go to 25, 35, 26, 15.
I knew it was somewhere in there.
Somewhere number.
Some one of them. Go ahead.
Draw, standby.
Yep.
In your face.
Yep.
Normal life period effect.
Chain spheres. Spheres effect special?
You said Merlin.
Magma effect.
Yeah, you got it.
Good games. Oh my god.
Double judgment, you can't get past it.
I saw my opening hand and I'm like, my play is Lily Spheres at double judgment. This sucks. It's the best I can do though.
Drew picks these.
Dude, crazy.
Double judgment bad. Just had him.
Yeah.
Wait, did my mind see your deck list after this? Because I'm also playing the same deck.
Yeah, absolutely. I saw you were playing the same deck earlier.
Yeah. Are you doing the sloppy variant?
Huh?
Are you doing the sloppy
variant? What kind of variant? Sorry,
the sloth.
Sloth?
No,
sloth in here. This is, it's kind of, it's built almost to be mid-range. Because, like, my end board is just Apollo, Diamond, Harbinger. But I'm usually holding full scales plus extra names.
That's what I do, too.
I mean,
but, like, my end board is usually, like,
play insane
Abelusa, Savage.
You misplayed? Yeah, I misplayed. This
was insane.
It was just like misplays after misplays.
It makes a Joker plus any Bestial full combo.
I know. You're nervous.
Shit's crazy.
So good.
Dude, insane. You X1, right?
Yeah.
Dude, you know what's unfortunate about it?
What? No.
Yeah.
It's alright, you'll get there on Breakers.
Huh?
You'll get there on Breakers, smile.
I know, but it's like...
Good games though, man.
Good games. I definitely should have game one for somewhere. I definitely misplayed.
Dude.
I think it was mostly just the fact that, like, the only thing that really let me...